It's been a rough few years for the Desert Rangers. When the world ended, they tried to bring some order to what was left of Arizona. But then, the Cochise AI woke up, and they found themselves in a fight to the death with its robot army. In the end, they had to nuke their own base to kill the damn thing for good. Been hard going ever since. Then, the Rangers heard from a fella calling himself the Patriarch. Said he owned Colorado, but his kids were trying to steal it from him. And if the Rangers were to come and put him in their place, he'd give Arizona all the food and supplies it needed to rebuild and survive.
Team reported an alternate route across a frozen lake. Find it.
Copy that.
Well, reluctant as the Rangers are to interfere in family squabbles, they weren't really in a position to say no.
Our route's around that dam on the far shore. Scouts, check out the ice and lead us across.
Yes, ma'am.
So the brass sent Ranger Team November across the Rockies. Because the aid he was promising the Rangers wasn't just their best hope. It was their last.
Okay, Major. All good. Come ahead.
Been a rough road lately. But that's the thing about the Rangers. It doesn't matter how hard it gets or how many of them fall. They keep on fighting. The Rangers never stop fighting.
Hello everyone, Dragon Souls here, and welcome back to Wasteland 3. Now, I actually do have some food right here next to me, everyone. And I am going to be eating it live here on stream, but I cannot help it because I just got off of work and I am extremely hungry. So it's either have me something to eat now, or no streams at all, okay? So who that for to do? Let's get into this and the fuck is that thing? We're gonna try to avoid it. Oh yeah, one of them had to walk right into that, didn't he? It's level 12, holy shit. Alright, we're gonna do this. Screw this. That fucking thing's level 20, level 12, there ain't no way I'm gonna fucking do that shit. We We're not fighting that fucking thing, and them assholes had to go off and say, okay, we're gonna fight that thing anyway. Fuck you. That's better. Oh, that's a glitch. Oh hell no. Okay, no, we're going back. We went the wrong way anyway. Yeah, we definitely did go the wrong way. Okay, we're gonna go one at a time in here because if I don't... Sure enough, there and these idiots are wanting to walk right into that. Kenny, yo, what's up, Brock, Burp? Ain't that much, bud. Welcome to the stream. Okay. And he is totally injured. Isn't here? Got intoxicated or something. I can make a cat noise. That's cool. Without holding my nose. Cool. I hope I said that right. That didn't help out none. Okay. I'm trying everything I can to get rid of this shit. Just if you can get. Okay, that didn't work. Yeah. Okay, I don't know what the hell that does. Toilets, okay, that's not what I'm gonna do. Reeve. Bad and kiss ass. Kiss ass. Okay, and skill increase. Hell yeah. Do you have a costume of some? Cause I use. I have no idea if I do or not. Okay, I guess I don't have anything to help her out, that person out. Okay, so now we go ahead and do that there. Hi, hey there, welcome to the stream. And please stop spamming the stream with hi. Famine is not allowed in the stream chat, please. Thank you. Okay. How does that do? Oh. Rules, no, yeah, rules, no spamming. Yeah. Or you get kicked if you spam it one more time. The owner will ban you. Now, well, actually, I can ban him, but also you can ban him as well. Ban that person as well for doing it. Because you also have permission to do that. Well, yeah. But it's nobody here. You're in the stream chat, aren't you? I'm reading your comments, am I? Oh, wait a minute. Am I where I'm back where I was before? Oh my god. You're fucking kidding me. I'm right back where I came from. Where was that? Well, Tenny, you know what to do. If it gets too annoying for you.
I'm not falling for that one again.
I won't do anything disgusting this time. Promise.
Ain't anything to shut you up.
Huh?
Uh-oh.
What?
Wow. That was a wet one.
Kitchen gotta, you nasty.
Hey, Mamon, move my finger.
No, I'm not falling for that one again.
I won't do anything disgusting this time. Promise.
Ain't anything to
shut you up.
Jenny, I hope you're still in the stream chat, bud.
I won't do anything disgusting this time. Promise.
What the fuck? Bro, show me something. Oh my god. We snuck past him.
Oh,
Is he coming with us? I think he's here with us. No, he's still in there. What the fuck?
Hey, Mamon, pull my finger.
No, he's not coming with us. Okay, well, we're just gonna have to, I guess we got to see what we can do to fight and to kill and get these assholes. Okay. Did you? Yep, I sure in the hell did. Nobody fucks with my streamers. Nobody fucks with me, and nobody fucks with my subs. Holy shit! He's level 15. Are you fucking kidding me? I can't do nothing.
I don't get it. Nothing happened.
Silent but deadly, carnalito. Just look into the inside of your nose right now.
Okay, we'll leave it like it is, and we'll get the hell out of here. Yeah, we're gonna go back up there. I didn't know that was where he was at. There he is. Okay. She believes we can find the sun. You eating like a monkey, like me. That's because I just got home and I haven't had nothing to eat. Finally, way inside the secret. Hmm? I don't get it. Well, right there he is, though. But yep, you're right though, I am. And guess what? Guess what I'm eating? Take a wild guess. No, nope, I don't know what that is. I'm eating butterfly shrimp. Well, that could be an ambush right there, though. That radio, the guy just said. Jesus.
Good to be here. We're the mechanics Gideon Reyes sent. Don't mind the mess. We're still settling in. We've had to make do with worse. In all honesty, though, this is a good space. Lots of room. Lots of supplies in reach. Give it a few more days, and we'll give you a garage that'd make Steel Town go green with envy. Well, Wrench said he met a mechanic up in the bazaar who had some real talent. Now, we don't really need more personnel, but it wouldn't hurt to have an extra set of hands. If you find yourself in the bazaar, see if you can find him and invite him over. Appreciate it. Of course. Let's see if we can find what you want.
Oh shit, this is
persevere, compadres. I have faith in you.
Where the heck was that person?
Stay sharp.
I can't remember that. What the heck was that mission? Hold on, y'all gonna see a blue screen for a second. In fact, I'm gonna do this real quick. Alright, I think I already did it. Well, I can mark that off the list. Ah. son told us about an old that was abandoned years ago. She believes we can find the old there's no problem on that. That there, we hadn't done yet. Wait a minute, this is it. Find the escaped son and track her back. What? Okay, no, that's not it. Those guys were level 15, though. Says, say, back to Who the hell was that guy, though? That wasn't it. I thought that might have been it, but no, that wasn't it. Son asked us to find a son. Oh, that's ramen noodles. Oh man, that sounds good. Secret prison, a prison where. I thought I had him. I thought he was here with us. What the fuck? I could have sworn he was here with us. What the hell happened?
Did you really let that synth you found downtown go? Wolf's gonna bite you in half.
He's already dead. And we don't give a shit. Damn, I am trying, really seriously trying to think where the hell did that message come from? You know what? I'm gonna do this. I hate to do it. We're gonna go right here where we first last stayed at that before we went to him. I have no fucking clue. Last time, she said her, and I could have sworn that was it. That had to have been the place, but now I'm totally lost.
Oh boy.
So let's look at this real quick. Travel to some, yeah, we already know that, and I'm not gonna do it yet. No, we're not doing that. Have taken over, so, yeah. Not gonna do it just yet. I don't get it. What the the data appears to be a agent and corrupted. You can't miss any of the I'm doing school. Oh, you're doing homework? Homework? Been there, done it. Before we do anything, let me save real quick.
You've been eating my pickles?
Those were yours?
Are you pickle eating potato?
Ave ad curvale.
What did you say?
I won't do anything disgusting this time. Promise.
He made me tell you.
I don't get it. Silent but deadly, carnalito. He's sticking to the inside of your nose.
Something tells me I'm going to kill them before I do it, you know. It's like he's trying to tell me, you gotta kill them before I go. Or talk to you. You know what? Let me mute this real quick, and I'll check it out and see what it said. Beats the hell out of me. I don't know. It says I found it. I found this guy, but I bet you anything, I screwed up. I have screwed up. He's not part of the mission, any side mission or main mission at all. I fucked up. I just randomly found him. Cause he's not even in either one of these missions. So you know what that means, don't you? It's a good thing I saved, because now I gotta go back where I last saved before I unlocked that door and got him and went to him, and I gotta leave that door locked, leave him locked in there for right now, and then continue on with the other missions, the other side missions I want to do that I can do. And that ramen noodle thing, got to go off and do. That's the one I was trying to do anyway. But I ran into this shit. Okay. Okay, let's go down here and
see. You ever hear of Cyclops? Old boss of the bazaar. Some say he's back for blood.
Hopefully we can go down there and get what we need.
What can I do you for? All right.
Hey again. What do you need?
We found some. Could you use?
In flame pig balls, you're a lifesaver. Yes, absolutely. I'll take that off your hands. Here's a little something for your troubles. You come back anytime now, okay, friends?
Could you do this?
Y'all come back now.
First, warrants for Roman noodles. Asked to find a package pre-war. Things we might be able to find one somewhere in the world. Below some we found. In an old dumpster was in the it offers surprising Okay, let's see if we can find a dumpster that has it. I don't know. Lunch box. I don't think I do have it. Nope, I don't have any. he's a hero. Oh, I remember doing this last night. I have no fucking clue, whoops. I have no fucking clue where the hell am I supposed to find it at. We might be able to find someone, find one somewhere in the Cinderella's. We found a strong, vending machine in a, some, with a, the old diner keeps. Deep within the, it offers prices in exchange for silver coins. One of the list prizes is noodles. Wait a minute. You're kidding me. You're kidding me, right? That's back. That was back at the, I was back at that one place. Not this one, not this one here, but the other one. We gotta go back.
Here there's some kind of giant three-headed dog down there.
When would you be doing Doom Eternal? Doom again? That will be in the downtime.
Really need to ask Piscatelli to look at my gun. Bugger keeps changing.
That will be downtime. That would probably be sometime next year. If a lot of people requested me to do the second run of it. Keep in mind, since I pre-ordered that game, I also have other Doom games other than that one, Doom Eternal. Okay, let me go. Try this in here. Hopefully that's the right one. I think it's that one. I could be wrong.
Customer protocol. Valued customer. Enjoy the fabulous gifts Lil Vendo will bestow upon you. Error override. Vendo will not give up its riches. Not to anyone. Enjoy your fabulous prize. My riches, please.
Got it. Now we can get the hell out of here. Now we can get the hell out of here. And complete this side mission.
till lunchtime so I can grab some pork buns.
Guns sanctified
a
with blood.
A laser pistol. Oh, I've always wanted one of these.
By guns.
I hear they're
hot noodles.
You ever hear of Cyclops? Ooh, you look hurt. Head to Dr. Coldcuts to get patched up before you leave.
Hello again, my friends. Yes, yes. My friends, you don't know what this means to me. You have altered the course of human gastronomical history. Here, a small measure of my gratitude. Ah, and of course, as we discussed, I'll be happy to join you at your HQ now. Let me pack up my supplies and I'll see you there.
Hell yeah! Can you tell us any more about this?
Peridolia Jones is probably the best, most reliable caravaneer you'll ever meet. But here's a weird tidbit about him. He saw a picture of a duck in an old pre-war book when he was young. He's been deadly afraid of them ever since. Isn't that strange? See you at Ranger HQ!
Well, we've done that, so we just recruited someone else. Oops. I wasn't trying to grab that, I was trying to grab my headphones, but make sure they don't fall off. I need to sneeze and now I can't do it. Alright, okay, I know where that's at. Since we're here, we need to go down there and do that. But how much ammo do we have left? Okay, that's good. We need to sell some shit so that way we can,
Guns sanctified with blood.
A laser
blood
pistol. I've always wanted
blood.
One of
Hello
these.
Hello again, strangers. Certainly.
All right. So what we need to do is sell some of this shit that we don't need. You're kidding me, right? I don't know what we gotta do with that, but something tells me that's gonna be important later. I don't know. Tin can. Moldy sock. Okay, I don't know what we're gonna need with that. Alright, so now let's see. You kidding me that much for that? Okay, as I guess I can, as best I can do. Alright, let's go in there and try to take them the assholes out. No. Oh, yeah. There's that bastard right there I want. No, that was 16, holy shit. He's a bastard I want. Alright. This motherfucker right here, he's the fucking bastard I want. Okay, can I actually use a rocket launcher? I don't want to shoot this son of a bitch with it. I think I killed that son of a bitch. Are you fucking serious? Yeah, in real life, if that was real, then that son of a bitch wouldn't be standing right now. He'd be fucking dead. That was horse shit.
Coming!
Yeah, you would tell me I'll out of it. Here, I'll do this. I want that motherfucker dead. Are you fucking serious? I had to reload now, and now I can't do it? Go fuck off then. Let him escape.
Ooh.
Wait, where's that guy at? Did he actually get killed? Yeah, he did. He blew up. Figures. Okay.
Boom! That was awesome.
Got him. Cleared him out. Thank you.
a gift. A blessing. For the first time since the world ended, I feel hopeful again.
Let me save real quick. Wait a minute. Yes, we've been in here. Oh my god. Stay healthy, wash your hands, and roll up. And roll the outro. Nope. That part, nope. You got no outro in this one yet. Okay, so apparently I thought we did. We need to close some. We found a door to that requires us to enter the systems. We should reach search some for clues. We found some missing people. Looks like they were murdered by killer clowns. Okay, bro. What the fuck? Are you fucking serious? Where the hell are we supposed to do this at? I thought this was it. I seriously thought coming in here it was it, but it's not. Uh I don't get it, Claire. Yeah, we've done this. He's still here, but the thing is, I don't know where the hell we're supposed to go. Well, we cleared this whole thing out. That's the wrong one. That's the one we haven't been into yet. We can't go to it because we don't have the thing yet. I don't know. I guess we go ahead and get out of here now. I guess we did get out of here now and report it to them and let them know that we done it.
Head right through. Good luck.
Yeah, I guess we go up here and talk to the main boss and let him know it's done. And if that's not it, then I don't know what the heck to do. Unless we had to go to the east one, and then because there we hadn't even cleared that thing out yet. Or I think we have. I don't know. I'm lost. My man's lost out here. Hey, yeah, I am lost. I don't know what the hell to do now. Now with that mission.
Be very careful if you're heading
guns
down below.
Sanctified
a laser pistol.
Blood.
Oh, I've always blood wanted one of these.
Forget it.
You shut your eye out.
He's staring at us. Oh shit. That weird guy in the fountain.
Can we check out Pichatelli's shop next? Yeah.
I love those boots. Where'd you get them?
He'll go away.
I love
them.
Get your protective gear here.
I wonder if I can talk to
him. You gotta be so old, Ash.
Esteemed guests, we still need your help to cleanse the warrants of our Payaso pests. Alas, I held out an inkling of hope that we'd find some of our missing people alive down there. We bring sad tidings, but thank you for letting us know. We'll inform their families. The bazaar will be waiting.
Okay, so the mission didn't clear. Just clear the worms of psycho. I call them psychos. We found some missing people. But it looks like they were murdered by killer clowns. I don't know. We went down there.
I got this soul for you.
Dr. Coldcut can cure what ails ya.
Somebody told me they serve lemonade.
No way. Where would they get lemons?
Okay, so we're gonna have to get out of here and go to the other one, the west, and see what happens there. Take a look at that map and see if we what we haven't done yet. And if we can't figure out how to do this one here, then I'm just going to give up. Wait a minute. I know where that, and where the hell that guy is? We freed his ass. We freed him. But he's still sitting there, still in that same place. He didn't come with us, and he don't talk in English either. So I don't know what the fuck he said. There he is. He's here with us. I don't know what the hell to do with him, though.
Ask Piscatelli to look at my gun. Bugger keeps jamming.
Who the hell is? Who the hell is this guy? I don't know any mission. What? Most powerful weapon. Yeah, but that's not even what we're doing. By what? Yeah. I am totally clueless right now. What the hell? That we're not even doing right now. We're supposed to be doing this, but I don't know where the hell it's at. It says warning, son, we need to, yeah, but we found plots of missing people. Looks like they were murdered by killer clowns. It don't explain, none of this explains what the hell, who the hell this guy is and what missions is he on, you know, for me to do. Somebody throw me a bone here, I'm drowning. I am totally lost. Whoops, that's the wrong place. This is where we found the killer clowns. We're gonna have to go down there. I don't know other than we gotta look at the map. I'm freaking lost. Don't mind me, just eating some yogurt. That sounds really good. Sounds really good, especially if it's diet. The diet kind, boy. Alright, let's look at this map really quick. Oh my god, you fucking kidding me. Oh shit, we found two different entrances to this damn place. Are you fucking shitting me? So I don't know what the hell to do here. I don't know anything about this here. I thought we've already done it. The game glitched or something. This here, okay. We can do this here in a little bit. As soon as I get this here done, it's in the green, so it means we. It looks like we've already got it done. I don't know. Your guess is good as me, good as mine. Some have taken over the something and are using it as a base to lodge attacks on some. Yes, we found a door. Requires us to. I bet you anything that and that right there where I was at the door was locked at, you know, I bet you anything we had to go in there. That's the wrong place. Possible. Hold on, I want to see something. I don't know. I seriously don't know. Son only. If you don't, if you can't finish the sun, you can't. On the monitor, and the following words appear. Son, you can't. You don't get through this door. This door. First line's free. You should all want us to. Halfway there, fucker, now what? Got it. I can't believe that shit. We're definitely sitting right here. And that's definitely going to be a last stream here, where I'm going to leave it here in a cliffhanger of what's going to happen next. Thank you all for watching live on stream or on demand. Be safe. Wash those hands. Stay healthy. And I will see you on the next. Biolands Corporation. So I'm kidding. That don't even exist. Wasteland 3. Thanks for watching, everyone. Have a wonderful, safe day. And I will be back here in a little bit with the next episode of Dragon Ball Z. No, I'm kidding. I wish it was Dragon Ball Z. but thanks for watching, everyone. Dragon Souls signing out. I had to fuck with y'all for a little bit.